Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you're going to get an honest inside look at all things solar. In this video, we're going to answer the question, can my roof support solar panels? My name is Charles.
And I'm Warren. And please be sure to subscribe and like this video to get notified when we release future videos just like this.
So how much do solar panels weigh?
Yeah. You know, the average solar panel, Charles, weighs anywhere between 40 and 50 pounds, depending on the size of the panel. And they add about 2.5 to 3 pounds per square foot across the roof.
Yeah. So then the question is, how much space do I need? How many panels? How much weight am I adding overall to my roof?
And how do we know or determine whether or not the roof is strong enough to support that additional weight load?
Yeah, it should be said that before we put any panels on a roof, we do an engineering analysis that will tell us whether or not that roof can support the additional weight load.
Yeah, and we actually bring in a third party. Any reputable solar company will bring in a third party structural engineer to do that evaluation for you.
So the other weight that could get added to your roof is what you may have already in the form of snow.
Correct. Whenever we install a solar system on a roof, it has to abide by the snow and wind load requirements for that jurisdiction and that location. So that is taken into account, not only the snow load, but the additional weight of the solar panels as well.
So it's a good question to be asking, how much weight can I add to my roof? Can I add solar panels on there? The reality is most roofs we see today, adding solar to the roof does not compromise its ability or its structural integrity, I should say. And by adding 2 to 3 pounds per square foot, it's not a lot of weight. Most roofs are gonna be able to handle that. But just to be sure, we're gonna have a third party do a structural engineering analysis to just confirm that we can add that weight onto that roof.
And on a rare occasion, the structural engineer will come back with recommendations for additional support that needs to be put in place to support it. And on even rarer occasions, that roof will be denied the ability to have solar installed on it because it just doesn't have the structural integrity required for that additional weight load.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this information, be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for future releases.